My name is Dr. Sylvia Holle Robatsch. I'm a dermatologist based in Vienna, where I have a practice, and part of my day-to-day routine is seeing patients who come to me for help with warts. Warts are an infection caused by a virus. People get infected in all sorts of places, from swimming pools to saunas to the school gym. Friction, irritation, and sweating make it very easy for the wart virus to penetrate the skin. The virus will then start to multiply in the skin, forming a hard bump of thickened skin, called a hyperkeratotic lesion, above the wart. At this stage, what needs to be done is to fight the virus. One excellent treatment option we have is cauterization with SILVERIN Silver Nitrate Applicators. They come in two different concentrations, giving two alternatives depending on where the wart is, how sensitive the site is, and the patient's age. For example, I would use the 50% SILVERIN Silver Nitrate Applicators in children, or where the skin is tender, or for warts on the hands. The ones with 75% concentration are especially suitable for places where the wart is covered by very hard skin or thick calluses. Here, the higher concentration applicators are used. When treating patients with SILVERIN applicators, here are some key things to bear in mind. I begin treatment and show the patient how it works. It's important to briefly dip the head of the applicator in a glass of water or hold it briefly under a running tap. It only needs to be moist. The wart should be touched with the tip of this moistened applicator. Treatment only takes a few seconds. All that's needed is to dab once or twice at the wart with the moistened tip, and you're done. At the moment when the active ingredient is applied to the wart, a process is set in motion. Discoloration gradually occurs. After 24 hours, this site will be black. The old skin peels away to be replaced by new skin. This generally takes place within 4 to 7 days. After 7 days, we can expect most of the wart to have already been removed and the skin to have regenerated and replaced itself. Sometimes this is enough to get rid of the wart. Sometimes, however, this treatment needs to be repeated 7 to 10 days later. It's actually very straightforward for the patient to do this themselves at home once they've seen how easy the procedure is.